Hey, night three. From what I was told, the backroom camera should be fixed, so you can see the old clones in there. Don't worry about their injuries. Tails, or the real one, I mean, is gonna heal them up soon. They were brought here from the old location as backups in case one of the animatronics malfunctions. Sonic clone, right. He's a lot more aggressive than the other characters. You see, he has a short temper and gets more aggressive the longer he can't get to you. But if you use your light on him, especially in the cameras, it'll stun him and calm him down. Just keep that in mind, because if you let him get too angry, he might rush into your office, and Sonic wouldn't get fooled by a Sonic mask. Alright, good night, and good luck. Hey, night three. From what I was told, the backroom camera should be fixed, so you can see the old clones in there. Don't worry about their injuries. Tails, or the real one, I mean, is gonna heal them up soon. They were brought here from the old location as backups in case one of the animatronics malfunctions. The Sonic clone, right. He's a lot more aggressive than the other characters. You see, he has a short temper and gets more aggressive the longer he can't get to you. But if you use your light on him, especially in the cameras, it'll stun him and calm him down. Just keep that in mind, because if you let him get too angry, he might rush into your office, and Sonic wouldn't get fooled by a Sonic mask. All right, good night, and good luck. Hey, hey, night three. From what I was told, the backroom camera should be fixed, so you can see the old clones in there. Don't worry about their injuries. Tails, or the real one, I mean, is gonna heal them up soon. They were brought here from the old location as backups in case one of the animatronics malfunctions. Sunclone, right. He's a lot more aggressive than the other characters. You see, he has a short temper and gets more aggressive the longer he can't get to you. But if you use your light on him, especially in the cameras, it'll stun him and calm him down. Just keep that in mind, because if you let him get too angry, he might rush into your office, and Sonic wouldn't get fooled by a Sonic mask. All right, good night and good luck. Thank you. Hey there. There is not much to talk about tonight.